See, once again, I'm going to say, what fantastic hands from Gasquet. And you're going to point out that that has to be a winner if Shardy's going to run around.
It does, but funnily enough, that's the advantage of having almost like a continental grip on the forehand, isn't it? At full stretch, your racket face is more open than somebody with a Western who would have to then change their grip in a situation like that. Gasquet doesn't. So just that little flick of the wrist is enough to put that ball back into the open court.